Well, the whole idea is really to protect these funds from any future negative implication. The funds started over the past few years to were affected by the increase of the benefits paid versus the contribution received, and this is a very dangerous situation for the prosperity and long life of these funds. And the decisions which were taken a few weeks back is to amend the law to protect the fund from this negative situation. What we are going to do today, or in the coming few weeks, we will be listening to the actuarial report recommendations and the government recommendations of the amendments of these of the articles of this law, and the committee will discuss and debate and will decide whether these amendments are appropriate or not. The main objective is for how long these amendments will protect the fund from being liquidated or affected negatively. So the idea is to really amend the law to give more life to the fund as long as we can.
In 2008, talks were there regarding amendment to the retirement laws. Why it took a very long time to put into action?
The amendments were totally different then. Okay, the amendments then were to combine the civil and the private funds together. So have nothing to do with what we are doing today.